The Autodesk Geotechnical Modeler for Civil 3D is a new extension that is available for all users using standalone Civil 3D 2022 or Civil 3D 2022 inside of the AEC collection. The Autodesk Geotechnical Modeler allows you to connect and import geotechnical data into your Civil 3D model. Once the data is imported, you can quickly create stratum surfaces that will represent each material layer from the borehole data. You can control the display of the stratum surfaces for the plan view and the model view separately. To better visualize the borehole data in 2D, you can create 2D stick logs that graphically represent the different materials and depths. This helps to better understand the borehole data. 3D boreholes can also be created. So when you rotate to a 3D plane, you can not only visualize the different surface stratum in 3D, but also the boreholes themselves in a 3D environment. The Autodesk Geotechnical Modeler allows you to create a subsurface profile view that represents the different stratum profiles and the boreholes themselves. You can simply select the boreholes you would like to add to the profile, and they are added when the profile view is generated. This profile can be utilized in design plan sheets, but can also be added in 3D. Bringing this rich information together in a 3D view helps the engineer to make better design decisions. The Autodesk Geotechnical Modeler will also allow you to export a 3D model that can be imported into InfraWorks. This allows all stakeholders to better understand the problem areas on site when generating the site layout and preliminary design.